Hello, fellow aviators. Welcome to the first development update from Veco Simulations. Today, we're diving into the nuts and bolts of our Talon's external flight model, or EFM. But before we get to the technical details, let's clear up some confusion about our project. Our T-38A is not an official Eagle Dynamics module. We initially referred to it as a community module because it is a standalone project, but we understand that this might have caused some confusion. Rest assured, while it's developed with a high level of fidelity and professionalism, it is not endorsed by Eagle Dynamics. Lesson learned. Now, let's move on to the exciting stuff. In early 2022, we embarked on a journey to develop a unique modular EFM framework. This framework is designed to simulate various aircraft types, and it forms the backbone of our T-38 flight dynamics, engine simulation, and aircraft systems. Over the past 2 years, we've already put this framework to the test with multiple aircraft, including two variants of a supersonic light fighter jet operated by the Virtual Turkish Stars, a high-performance turboprop trainer for the Virtual Silver Falcons, and a piston-engine light utility aircraft used as a testbed for new features. Each aircraft within our framework is simulated by combining numerous logical components. Each component has its own state and dedicated functionality, reacting to environmental conditions and user input. This modular approach allows us to reuse common components across different aircraft, enhancing the fidelity of our simulations with each iteration. The Talon's flight dynamics are defined by over 25 stability and control derivatives, modeled in non-linear form to account for factors like angle of attack and Mach effects. To ensure our flight dynamics closely match a production aircraft, we used results from US Air Force stability control tests along with handling figures from the flight manual. The Talon features include its infamous high angle of attack characteristics, an accurately recreated yaw and pitch damper system, and flight controls with authentic deflection curves. Extensive flight tests performed by the Virtual Turkish Stars help us iron out any handling discrepancies, ensuring a realistic and smooth flying experience. To achieve a simulation of the aircraft systems on a near study level, we're following the divide and conquer principle. Each system is broken down into its elementary components, simulated individually. For example, the electric system consists of switches, circuit breakers, generators, a battery, and various electric devices. The fuel system includes fuel valves, fuel cells, boost pumps, and jet engines. The hydraulic system is made up of pumps, lines, and actuators for landing gear and control surfaces. We are thrilled with the progress we've made and can't wait to share further updates with you. Stay tuned for more in-depth looks at our development process. Join our Discord server to follow our journey and share your thoughts. Until next time, keep your wings level and your altitude high.